Then it was down with the old man, up with the new. Rise to walk in the way of light and truth. I didn't see no angels, just a few saints on the shore. But I felt like a newborn baby, cradled up in the arms of the Lord.
Jesus, we thank you for this day, God. Jesus, come down in your name. Ask you, Lord, to keep them, God, and just seal them, Lord, and use them greatly in the world, God. We pray and know, Lord, that you're going to be with them and teach them and help them down life's journey. We pray, God, that you bless each one that we put down in your name, Lord, and speak a blessing today. And God, we're going to praise you, give you the glory and all the honor in Jesus' holy name. Baptize her sister in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of her sins. Our sister and brother, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the remissions of their sins. Lord, we praise you. We glorify you.
Yes, Jesus.
Yes, Jesus. Baptize our brother and sister in the name of Jesus Christ for the remissions of their sins. To baptize our brother and sister according to what Peter preached the day of Pentecost. Yes, that fulfills the commandment of God. Yes, and we just keep them in prayer and seeking God for to get filled with baptism of the Holy Ghost.
Yes, from God.
Then they are the soldiers that God can use in his own. We baptize our brother and our sister. In the name of Jesus Christ, for the remission of those sins.